right now and it is raining. I am heading to town right now for a makeup launch event party. Sorry, my tap just went off. And it is of the brand Mac Over Paris. I am now going to my to Ray's house first because he is going to drive me to the venue. There are lots of cars and the roads are very confusing. They all look the same for me. So I always get someone to drive me down. I mean, unless it's like there's no other way, I will just force myself to drive and like use Google Maps and stuff. But you know, if there is an easy way, I will always take the easy way because why not, right? So, okay, yeah, I will see you next time at the venue.
可以介绍一下你自己。我是我 BB 的 BB。
喂，不要弄我的 tap 弄啊！呀呀呀呀！
人家拍 vlog 还要 tap 啦、啊，有看到吗？
这样，看到吗？看到吗？
哦，是，
看到吗？Hi, so I'm at here now, and I'm late, and I don't know where is the place.This part of the video of me demonstrating what I have learned through the workshop. Yeah, I hope I still do remember what I have learned, or else I will just come up with my own. Don't worry, I have a certificate to prove that I am professional in makeup. Okay, you see this. So from what I have learned, the makeup that they went for is a more natural.And glowy makeup, and they didn't use any foundation throughout the whole process. They just used their star product, which is the Mac Over Paris Dream Cream and some concealer. Then that's all for the best. So the whole point is to have a natural glowy makeup instead of heavy and cakey makeup. Alright, so first thing, I'm going to use the Mac Over Paris Dream Cream, which is the very popular product now, the tone up cream, 素颜霜. So basically, you just apply it like a moisturizer, but make sure you warm it up on your hand first before apply it to apply more evenly. So I'm just going to put it on my So for the dream cream, usually a little bit will be more than enough for your whole face. Basically, if you are a very, very lazy person, this one is just for you. And if you don't like heavy makeup, you should definitely try this out. The next steps will be using the concealer. And they are actually using two shades of concealer. One is nearer to your skin tone and one is lighter. The one nearer to your skin tone is to conceal, you know, really conceal, and the one that is lighter is to brighten up your under eye. I'm only going to use my Benefit Boy concealer. So Kenny the makeup artist told us that it is better to use your hand to apply concealer because you can use your body heat to warm up the product and make it more natural looking. So I'm just going to use my fingertip and like take a little bit of product and put it on my under eye area and probably a little bit around here to cover the redness and Not forgetting this part because I think it's this part. Yeah, this part. Sorry, this part. Because from what I heard, they said that this part is the area that reveals your age the most. And probably this part. It's a month ago, so I can't really remember every single detail. I always use concealer as my eyeshadow base, so now I'm going to apply it on my eyelid as you know, so after that you apply, it will be easier for you to apply eyeshadow. And after that I think they actually use a setting powder to set the concealer. I don't have the powder that they use, I'm just going to use my 102 SB Shoot Remy powder here. They use the Sculpting Kit Contouring and Blush Palette, which is this one here, and it consists of 3 shades. So I'm going to apply the contour powder here. It is a nice shade for like if you want to use it as contour or bronzer, because the shade is not too warm that you can only use it for bronzing, or too cool tone that you can only use it for contouring. It is like the middle ground of both. Starting from your hairline, that's pretty good. Here, I will usually put some at here too, and some at here, and of course since I have the biggest nose, I will put some at the side of my nose. I think the next step should be the blush, and the blush here is very unique because it is more of a coral pink blush with slight shimmer on it. You just apply it on your cheek, the apple of your cheek, and like drag it slightly underneath your eyes. I think that is what he said, and this is just my personal preference. I like to put some on the tip of my nose, and also on my chin area, and like here. It's just really weird, like you are using it as a base powder, but that's what I like, so I'm just going to do it. I'm still going to use the same sculpting kit, and using the shade, it's quite powdery. So just put it here. Basically just your whole face. So the next part is actually doing the eyebrow. I'm just going to quickly do my eyebrow. So actually I just fill in the front end of my eyebrow because I prefer a bushy and thick eyebrow. Next, I think they use back the sculpting kit. Use this shade here, the bronzing shade here for eyeshadow. Let me introduce you my personal favorite product. This is the Makeover Paris Longwear Gel Eyeliner, but I use it as cream eyeshadow. And the shade here is really pretty. It's like this champagne, pinkish champagne color. So they just used finger again to apply it on the eyelid. Voila, and you are done with your eye look. And this is really my personal favorite product because I bring it for traveling, and it's really convenient and very useful, and it's just great. Love it. I'm just going to directly apply mascara. Can you see my lashes? I think it's the second last step is actually using their product, and this is a very pretty product. It's a very pretty packaging because this is the first time I actually saw like a lip gloss in this type of packaging. So from what I heard is that they use this kind of packaging because it is easy to put it in your pocket, and if you are using this on your wedding night, you just slip it in your pocket and you can reapply it every time after each meal, after each bite, after each kiss. Actually this color is not really for me because I think this is more for like a cute flowery girl, and the lip gloss is not sticky at all. It's very moisturizing and very smooth. It's a great lip gloss, just the color, but they have many other color options. And last step is the setting spray. So I'm just going to use my Bio Essence Makeup Bio Water to put it because it is cheap. This step is my favorite, my most favorite step of all, because it just feels so refreshing after putting all the makeup on your face. So now you just wait for it to actually dry it out, fan it with your hand. That is basically the natural makeup look that I did using the Makeover Paris product. From what they told me, actually from that they already used the brand for a long standing time in West Malaysia, and they just newly imported them to East Malaysia this year. So if you are interested in checking out all the product, I mean, even if you are not a professional makeup artist, you can still try out, especially try out the Dream Cream. It's really good. And also try out this one. It's great. It saves you a lot of time and a lot of space. So check out this one. I will put all those links down below in my description box, or probably if I didn't forget this part, I will put it on the screen for you guys. And that is all from me. I hope you like my video, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. This actually looks so good. Oh my god. I mean, I have to change up.